Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if you get an error 740. We will link an article in the description down below that will go much more into depth. As always, a word of caution, create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. The first thing we can do is go to the desktop, go to the program that we're interested in, right click on it, go to properties, go to compatibility. Under settings, check the box, run this program as an administrator, click apply, and click OK. If it's a folder that's giving you an error message, then right click on the folder, go to properties, go to the security tab, click on advanced. You'll see a box that says replace all child object permission entries with inheritable permissions entries from this object. Click on it, click apply, click OK. There is the possibility that the UAC or the user account control settings is responsible for this error. The UAC is that prompt that opens up that asks if this program or that program wants to make changes to the computer and is asking if you're okay with it. It's annoying at times, and it can possibly be giving you the error 740. To check, go to the control panel, select user accounts, change user account control settings. The slider can be moved from always notify to never notify. In other words, more restrictive or less restrictive. Be careful with the settings. It could open your system to unwanted change and potential malware. The article that we link in the description looks at all the ins and outs of making changes to the UAC. For more informative articles on the world of Windows, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.